Actually, there's a lot more to be angry about now than 20 years ago, it seems. Anybody need anything? Everybody good? Stay safe? appreciate it. We got a much younger crowd today, it seems. Yeah, no, it's great. I didn't know what to expect. Jimmy.
You want to take a minute and say thank you, everyone? I want to say thanks to the bands, to the venue, and all the staff. And thanks to all of you for coming out and making this a special memorial for our friend John Rivera. Like many of you here, I first met John simply because he was at every show. Pretty much every single show. And over the years, we just became show friends. You know what I mean? We said, what's up? We chatted, we caught up. And it really wasn't until years after Undying that a few of us had a little side band. And John and Caroline, our friend Grant, offered to release some records for us. And that was John, right? I mean, I told him, I was like, we're not really that serious of a band. We can't tour, do any things that bands are supposed to do to sell records. But he wanted to do it anyway. And he wanted to do it because he loved and supported his friends and their projects. And that was just him. And it was through that that I got to know John and Caroline and their amazing daughter, Penny. Can everybody give it up for Penny? John would do whatever he could to help out his friends, bands, kids, the adults, all of us that are part of this hardcore scene that we all love. And he did, whether it was through his label, Head First Records, or through his online history of punk and hardcore in North Carolina, he supported it because he loved it. So thank you again for being here to support him. When Paul and I were first talking about seeing if we could make this show happen, our only wish was that we could have done it when John could have been here to see it. Like so many things in life, we take it for granted, we wait until it's too late. So tell the people in your life that deserve it that you love them.
Hell yeah!
Kind to each other, and let's have some fun for John.
When we first started the band in 96, 97, our original drummer, Dan Allen, was with us. And he's been the last three songs with us. Robert Roos just left. He got that up. Okay, this one's called The Fire of Life. We'll be right back. Thanks, Army, for being aggressive. We got one more. I know, we're like fast. We're in this age. Again, thank you guys. It was an honor to play these two shows. I see a bunch of familiar faces and new faces. We're eternally grateful for the opportunity. And thank you for traveling to see us. Something thousands of miles. All right, this one's called This Day Will Pass Down.
Thank you. And that's how it was in the day.
Seriously, man, let's calm down. Thank you guys so much. Please respect each other. No hate. We love you guys. Thank you so much. Sorry, close to